situation. I'm receiving confirmation of illegal aviation over LAX.
What you say?
Check the radar data. I don't want to instigate a crisis, but sooner or later, someone ought to come fast.
Hey, I'm approaching a commotion in San Pedro by the ocean. There's a crowd of people frozen for some movie, I'm supposing.
What?
This might sound like a dumb thing, but they're looking up at something in the holy crap, I'm gonna call you back.
Now I don't know about you.
Now I don't know about you.
There's a chair in the air and a man. I mean, I swear to God, a man in a chair in the air. No, I'm not kidding.
What?
I'm telling you, I'm seeing, well, I think a human being, possibly a European, maybe even an alien.
Listen up, I found his frequency. I'm gonna try to speak and see if he'll reply to me. Can we just get him safely down?
Okay.
I'm making a recording, a report, and more importantly, can someone tell me why he's got a gun?
No, I don't know about you.
His ground crew?
Yes, he's got a ground crew. Crazy Launcher Man has a ground crew too.
Now I don't know about you,
know about you.
But I ain't never ever seen. My eyes are telling me it's true,
me it's
but
true.
It's like something on the big screen.
Like